I think what is extremely important in terms of nationalisms is that there are many attempts to come to terms with what one's identities sort of was. What was it that one ought to call oneself? And you get a sense of this from actually mid-19th century onwards, both in Europe and also within the Ottoman Empire, as people grapple with what it means to come from a region, what it means to call yourself a Turk or a Serbian or a Bulgarian or an Armenian from this region, the other region. And I think what is crucial in that sense is the wars that happened, the Balkan Wars, the uprising in Crete and other places in the Arab provinces, and all those trigger a lot of crises as to what all people ought to be called. And at these times, there are lots of, the very interesting thing in this instance are at schools. There are all these fights. If you look at the memoirs, there are people always fighting because there were no last names in the Ottoman Empire, the students were called with respect to the region that they came from. So it would be like, Ali from Istanbul, or, you know, Mehmet from Bursa, or Alex from Harpert. So then the Harperties would come together and fight with the Bursa, saying, we're better people, or, you know, or the Arab province people would take on the Kurds, and then you would get the sense already with those fights that there were these senses of people. Or the Albanians would take on, you know, the Circassians, and then they would unite among themselves. And you could see already those, independence movements almost taking place, these in mini dramas, in the school fights that were taking place.